unavoidable. It just happens. When you grow up, your heart dies.
Who cares?
It's been almost a month since the album dropped, and yeah, I've been prepping for the show since probably June or earlier. I mean, we've been working on visual content for the show the past year and a half, and we've been doing programming nonstop, kind of just making it, you know, the show that it hopefully is. Everyone has been putting, you know, 12 plus hour days. I think this is absolutely the biggest we've ever gone.
We are on about hour 24 right now of our workday, getting everything ready.
Watch out, Cameron!
A lot of the focus has been the last few months, just about the design of everything, a lot of different pieces. We started producing the visual aspects of the show mid last year, so yeah, it's been a long time coming.
You going at that speed? It's great.
And Nick had an idea of creating a story, telling a story, kind of that represents his journey.
Ascend for me is much more rocky kind of core. And so I feel like this show kind of needs to speak to that while remaining, you know, a very electronic sounding. We have, you know, I'm playing guitar this tour, Davin's playing guitar. We have the drum kit. Trevor has a much more like rock-esque station. Monica Wells is performing a bunch. So we'll have like a full-on rock band going on up there at points, which is gonna be sick. It's something new.
It's our third tour together. Yeah. Nick and Trevor and Day, and we're all such good friends, and just, you know, being able to tour together, and I couldn't ask to be touring with like a better group of guys, you know.
After this tour, it's gonna be super sad, but I don't think there's gonna be another tour quite like this with all of us. Coming from like the last tour especially, I feel like everything feels a little like ironed in, you know what I mean? Like everybody who we're playing with is like really good friends, which is like a dream come true, you know? Like when you're a kid, that's the one thing you wanna do is be able to like tour around with your friends.
It's been a lot of prep work for sure. We've redesigned Nick's whole playback rack. It's kind of the first time that we're doing it this way.
Touring with this size of production, there's always going to be a bunch of issues that will come up, and we've definitely come across a few.
It's always run through.
You have to get kind of creative with how you solve all the different issues.
Be a little more cohesive.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out how to switch a guitar four times in one song right now, so if we can solve that, we'll be in good shape.
Time is always the biggest challenge when it comes to doing these types of shows. This industry is full of challenges, and we're all really good at getting over them, bringing a kick-ass show to everybody.
So sweet.
I mean, this show, I'm way more nervous because I've never played guitar before live. I think it's fun to be a little bit out of my element, but I know when I get up there, I'll just, you know, feel it out.
Probably 3 or 4 hours to go through all the tones.
The next challenges are going to be just bringing the show to the big arenas for the first time.
We'll do the first run through tonight, 10 p.m. of the whole set with all production, lasers, everything. See if it is any decent.
Like it just goes off.
Yeah, I guess I'm just a little nervous to see how everything works together because time is running short.
I think it's at a point now where it's like, you know, really changing people, and we have like a brotherhood with all of the people on stage that I'm with, and it's been a special ride, and I'm excited that we're going bigger than we ever have.